Before you start testing, instruct the patient to turn off all their electronic devices in order to minimize noise. Now, look in your patient's ear to ensure no excess cerumen is present. Clean the patient's skin on the forehead,
pen,
between the eyes, and under each eye. Place your electrodes. Mount your cables. Remember, the left cable should be connected to the electrode under the right eye, and the right cable should be connected to the electrode under the left eye. When the cables are placed correctly, test the impedances. Impedances below 5 kiloohm are acceptable. It is important that there is no more than 2 kiloohm of imbalance in impedances between electrodes. Insert the transducers and instruct the patient to keep a constant upward gaze during testing without moving their head. You do not need the EMG monitor for oVEMP.